Welcome, everybody, with the top 10 finalists of the Hits Announcer Search, brought to you by Tune Talk. Hashtag go beyond, hashtag Hits Announcer Search. Thank you so much, Tune Talk, for supporting the dreams of our top 10 hopefuls. This is your very first task, guys. Say hello to everyone.
Hi.
Now, your very first challenge is basically what you did for your audition. This is called a top set challenge. Top set is a very technical term that we use in the radio world. Whenever you hear us talk on the radio, that is what we call a top set. The only difference this time is that you need to come up with your own script and your own content. And your talk set will have to be 30 seconds max, nothing more. You can do it less, but the maximum duration is 30 seconds. All right, guys, are we clear so far?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Excellent. Now, in the audition video, which Calista did, by the way, thank you so much, girl. There's always a song that you come out from and a song that you are going into, which you're introducing. In the audition video, you came out of Why Don't We and you went into Olivia Rodrigo's Good For You. For the purpose of this challenge, you will be coming out of Dua Lipa's Levitating and you will be introducing the Kid Laroi and Justin Bieber's Stay. Now, you need to typically have these elements in your talk sets. Number one, it is our call letters. Ian, do you mind clarifying the specific call letters right now before anyone gets it, you know, jumbled up?
Okay, so it is Hits FM Malaysia's number one hit music station. So when you come in, the first thing you want to say after a song, once the song is finished, Hits FM Malaysia's number one hit music station, then you can say this is so-and-so. And we've been told by the powers that be, please don't say this is your girl or this is your boy. Because apparently, Calista and I have been saying that too much, so try to cancel that, okay? Just giving everyone that advice. So once again, Hits FM, Malaysia's number one hit music station, then go on with it.
And after that, you go on to your content. And for that, I will pass it over to Calista.
When it comes to content, it's very subjective to each announcer. I think we all have our different ways of finding content. You can either like Google the artist, see what's going on with them. You can go back to the song, talk about the song, talk about the music, talk about how they came up with the song. You could just talk about something completely irrelevant if you want, but I wouldn't suggest that for this challenge. Yeah, so basically it's completely open, but try not to use content that everybody already knows, because you still want to give that element of being informative to your audience. So yeah, I don't know how.
Are you setting the bar high, huh? It's gonna be a lot of pressure after that.
No, that's good. That's good. Yeah.
That's good. Yeah.
Arnold, how do we wrap it up?
Okay, you wrap it up by, you know, after you're done with your piece of content or whatever, after you tell people your entertainment bit about maybe say the artist that you're going into, Kid Laroi or Justin Bieber in this case, then you need to take it out by introducing or selling the song. So in this case, you would say, or I would say, right now this is Kid Laroi and Justin Bieber with Stay on Hits. I mean, you don't have to say it exactly in those words. You don't have to say it word for word. You can mix it up, but you have to end it with Hits because that's our brand and people need to know what station they're listening to.
Okay? You mean Hits FM?
Which is Hits FM.
FM.
Hits FM. No, in the morning we say Hits still because, you know, word economy.
Yeah.
I'm seeing you there, Arnold.
That's one more thing. Zerk, so there's a lot of things that you have to put in a talk set, right? I think my show is the main one that uses this and it's word economy because my talk sets are very, very short. So you're starting with Hits FM, Malaysia's number one hit music station. Sometimes you come out of the song, you say that was Dua Lipa on Hits FM, Malaysia's number one hit music station. Hey, it's Calista, your content piece. Right now it's the Kid Laroi and Justin Bieber Stay on Hits FM. That's already taking up a whole chunk of your 30 seconds. So yeah. Word economy is super, super, super important. Don't add words that are unnecessary. Basically go into a headline, cut out all the words, all the ands, all the so's, all the and then no need. Yeah. Just go straight into the main point of the headline and get out there.
We have a lot of time. Sometimes we sing the song also. You know what I mean? don't do that.
Okay? Yeah, let's not confuse everyone.
And can I just add smile? Okay, whenever you're doing your talk sets, smile. Very important. That's something I learned from Zer.
Oh, okay. I don't remember that. But yes, a lot of very, very useful tips So number one, the most important thing, the first thing that you will learn as a Hits FM announcer is word economy. Like all of us, Ian Arnold and Calista have mentioned, word economy. If you don't need that word, leave it out. Number two, be as creative as you can. Number three, like Arnold said, smile when you do it. We can hear it. If you're smiling or not in a talk set. I think that makes a huge difference, which leads to my last point, which is have fun. I think that is also very infectious, like the energy that you bring to the talk set. If you are genuinely having fun with it, you are genuinely thinking, this is making me laugh, hopefully it will make another person laugh, then I think you would have achieved your goal. So you guys have been assigned mentors. Now is the time, if you have any questions, I understand if now you're still processing the information, but along the way, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out from your mentors. I suggest that you use them and you seek for their advice as much as you can during this time, all right? And that's it, guys. All the best, and we will see you again for the next challenge.